purposes as opposed to live prey. When she comes down, you can hear her wings. The air going through her feathers. Marabou storks don't actually have a voice box. So they can't actually make any noise. But to communicate to each other, they can clatter their bills. Found in small groups of about 20 to 40 pairs, and they will all nest together as well. Groups of almost 1,000 storks have been seen together as well. So they can be found in large